Giants play in New York. Forbes, 1, 2, 3.
Why should I get it?
You know what it is.
Yeah. I run New York.
Amen.
Why should I get it?
It's the $1 billion remix, baby. For real, love.
Today, I will talk to you about what is the life of a real gangster. Hey, now we are with two beautiful people. We are with Rodriguez.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man. Cause I can't wait much.
And Lil Scrappy.
Boys,
I have one question for you. What is the hardest thing when you live in the streets?
Well, like you said, probably the hardest thing when you live in the street is when you hear the gunshots in the street, because you know it's probably close. And you don't want to get shot, and there's also...
And the drug dealer!
Yeah.
What's my mommy's butt?
There you go, huh? You like that?
Yes. And now, boys, are you a little bit stressed when you make a deal?
Yeah, in my work, I'm very scared.
Are you?
I'm very, very scared.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Well, boys, I think your music is very loud.
No, this music is real life, dude. Oh, there's our target. Fire. Shoot him. Get out, dude.
Yes. Hey boys, yeah. How many times did you know each other?
How many times do I know you? Probably like 2 hours, because my last partner was just killed yesterday.
And I'm a new of the gang, yeah.
So now, Rodriguez, can you show me how to steal?
Show him how to steal?
Yeah, sure.
Show me. Follow me.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking. Or you and your homies might be.
Yes, that's right. So, guys, who is your leader?
Well, I can show you right now.
Shh! Ah! Shh! 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 Shh!
Yes.
Nico, he's just here.
Yeah. Yes, it's absolutely right. And now, boys, how many days did you spend incarceration by here?
Eesh. Well, let me think.
Stop, yeah.
5,545,000 day and a half.
And now, boys, what kind of car did you drive?
A white Cadillac Escalator. I like my skin. Oh yeah, sweet.
Yeah. Trying to play cool, acting like what you do. Don't faze me, don't faze me. Meanwhile, I'm sitting at home, all alone, trying to keep myself from going crazy. Yeah. When I'm in the house, when I think about, when I see you out, when I hear about you.
Yes, for sure. And now, Lil Scrappy, is it hard to be a gangster?
Well, seriously, yes, because that one day I was attacked by this, and now I just attack him. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You are stupid! Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? Give me your money! Yeah, give me your money!
Hey, guys, what kind of clothes I need to be a real gangster?
First, grab your pants. One, two, three.
And after?
Well, second of all, you need to buy a hat. Like this. And you put it like that. Yeah.
And after that?
Oh. Your amigos, they bought on this.
Yeah, you're real. You're a real gangster.
Yeah. Oh yes, my dreams. Yes. Oh,
I need this.
You need a bling bling. That's for
bling
sure.
Bling.
This is the most important thing.
Okay.
A bling bling.
It's a respect in the gang. In the street, you are the king with the bling bling.
Walmart.
Now I have everything to be a real gangster. Yes. So thank you, boy. Thank you, boy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Andy.
Let's crack
it. Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
And for the next episode, we will see Army Boy.
What's my fucking punch?
Yes, that's right. Okay, so now, boys, how many days did you spend incarceration by hair?
Eesh, well, let me think. Oh, je l'avais, là.
What?
Yes, it's right. Okay, so now, boys, how many days did you spend incarceration by hair? Yes, it's absolutely right. So now,
Come on!
Faut que t'arrêtes, on sera pas galant.